It's back. It's here. August. Got our standard glam bags. Let's do this. Ipsy versus Ipsy. This is probably our most popular segment. This is the standard glam bag. We do have the glam bag plus. I am jazzed as hell about the glam bag plus. I have talked a lot about the changes they've been doing. I know some people have said like, well, what they're doing with you choosing three of your five products yourself is not really customization. It's more they're just like letting you pick it. I'm fine with it. You let me pick some good items. That's cool with me. But the standard bag has stayed the same. So five mystery items in a teeny tiny little bag. They're all sample sizes. It is $12 a month. You do get to pick one customization option. I always do choose my one customization option and then I don't check other spoilers. So I get my why is speaking so hard for me? My God. My customized item, I receive that. And then I don't check when they send out the email that says like, hey, you know, here's what you got. With the rest of it. I don't normally check that because I want to be surprised. And now that I have to choose all my plus items and I'm not surprised anymore, I definitely like want to embrace the surprise a little bit more for the standard bag. Now, the reason this is Ipsy versus Ipsy is because my mother also has a standard bag and a plus. So every month I compare our two bags, I see which one I like better as a whole, and then I pick out my five favorite products from the 10 that we received. So without further ado, let's do that. I always start with my mom's. I don't know why. At this point, it's just tradition. So this is mama's bag. They arrived today. I think they'll be this video will be posted tomorrow. So actually they arrived yesterday. Hello, future me. But I did see the little bag this month and I think it's really cute. Very like holographic. I love this kind of like multi-dimensional rainbow effect. I don't know why, just anything with this, I love it. It does kind of like, it's kind of got that weird like plasticky texture and you can already see like there's some marks on the bag. So it's probably gonna get scratched up and dinged along the way, but still cute, real love, real big fan, love it. All right, so let's see what mama got. They used to give you the little description card with your items in it and they've taken it away. Now they just have like a generic one, I think. Yeah, it's just like a generic, like why even waste the paper at that point? I just don't. That's an unimportant complaint. It's just something I'm like, well, I miss it. I miss the little description cards. I'm gonna pull out all of her items. I don't normally do that, but I just realized both my mother and I opted to redeem. This is just a random tangent butterfly. Both my mom and I redeemed points last month to get a palette. They had a really nice little palette. It was like 1800 points or something like that. And we both had like just over 2000. So we both decided to redeem for that palette. And they said it was going to come in our standard bag and hers is not here. And I don't feel like mine's in here either. So I wonder where those are. Question mark. Anyway, sorry. So let's talk about what she actually got. So the first thing we have is it's Italian, I'm assuming, because there's like a little, Italy looks like it's Italy on here. I'm gonna go with Araceli. It could be Araceli, I don't know. I've never heard of the brand, but that's what it is, looks like that. And it is the Jalisco eyes, and it's gorgeous. My mom will definitely be a fan of that. Very nice little just espresso colored, espresso's a little darker, so I guess it's not quite espresso. But it's a pretty little like neutral brown blending shade is what I'd call it, like a nice crease shade. Definitely up my mom's alley. She likes neutral shades. She's definitely going to get some good use out of that eyeshadow. And it's a good size. And the little packaging is pretty durable. So I definitely love that one. That's a nice one in my opinion. The next thing we got is why did they give me these brands and they say pronounce them. And I say, I can barely speak English and giving me brands that I definitely can't pronounce. Outer? It could be outre. It's O-U-T-R-E with like the little apostrophe. So I'm going with it's like a fancy way to say like outer, but who knows. And it is the Instant Repair Hair Mask with CBD. Man, we keep getting CBD products and I'm into it, man. CBD face oils have become some of my favorites. My skin looks so good when I use them. So I'm actually thinking this will probably be a good product to try. Personally, my hair and my mom's hair, it's very thin and it's prone to breakage. So I think repair masks for our hair is nice. It's also products we don't normally get. So I like that one too. That's pretty good. This I believe she chose. This is the ice cream hydrant with ceramides from Sunday Riley. I love Sunday Riley. I really am a fan of most of their products. Not that I've actually ever purchased anything from them. I always get them in subscription boxes, but you know what? use what you do. You know, if you got subscription boxes and you can get the nice stuff, you do that. It's my recommendation. I did not choose a Sunday Riley item. I remember what I chose, but yeah, I'm pretty sure this is what she chose. I do like it. I think it's, she'll enjoy it too. It's pretty decent size. It doesn't really have a smell. It just kind of smells like cream, but it's actually a pretty decent size. You know, sometimes they're very manipulative with their packaging. This one actually looks like it's pretty deep and it's a pretty good amount that you're getting in there. So yeah, I like that one a lot too. The next thing she got is a Real Her Be Limitless lip gloss in the color Rich. No, I'm sorry. It's the color Be Limitless. And once again, I think she's gonna love that. Very neutral, something that I definitely could see her wearing pretty regularly. I think it matches that eyeshadow nicely. You could do a nice little look with the two of them. And then our final thing is we have a Moisture Butte. I can't even pronounce normal words. I'm so sorry, you guys. It is a Moisture Boost Cooling Algae Eye Serum from Tony Moly. I like Tony Moly a lot. I think this is gonna be a good one. I'm not sure she necessarily is gonna care about the cooling eye serum. I've been using them a lot recently, so I think that this will actually be a nice little item to have. But I'm actually a huge fan of her bag. I really like her bag quite a bit, but I don't know about my bag. Let's see. Could be great, could be terrible. Who knows? Who knows anymore? I will say I've been very satisfied with the Ipsy standard bags lately. The plus was really my biggest complaint, and I really, like I said, I really feel like they've kind of fixed that with what they've been doing, but we don't know. I never know what to expect. My first product I'm not thrilled with. I have talked about it in the past. So I got from Mindtan an exfoliating body scrub, like a little packet of it. And I actually just did my American Influencer Beauty Bundle box. I opened that up and it was a Pure Lee themed, and they gave us like a full size of the nice like body coconut oil and coffee scrub. So it's actually like a coffee scrub. My issue I have with when they send us stuff like this is it's literally like, it's like a pack of coffee grounds. It's like I could brew my own coffee and then just save my grounds, which I actually used to do because I was in college and I was very broke. So, but I don't hate it. It's just not something that I buy. You know what I'm saying? Like, All right, moving on. So my first product, not really something that I'm all that into. The next thing I got is a new styling smoothing cream from, it looks like Numa. So this actually is to control frizz. I do like it for summertime. My mom's hair is actually frizzier than mine, so I feel like this would actually be a better one for her to get, and her hair mask would have been a better one for me. Doesn't mean that I won't use it, and like I said, I do like that they've included hair products because I feel like it's something they don't normally do, and I'm okay getting stuff that's unique when we don't get it very often. So hair stuff for me, I kind of like it. It's a nice little change up, and I do think it's something that I'll be able to use, especially at this nice size because it is such a like nice little travel size. Of course, best laid plans. 2020 has not allotted for a lot of vacationing for us because we're pretty serious about the social distancing and everything. So we were supposed to go to Florida. That's not happening. But if we were, that would have been a nice thing to bring with me for the purpose of keeping my hair from being crazy because, you know, the Florida heat is wild on everybody's hair. The next thing I have is a Lottie London AM to PM. It is a retractable eyeliner in the shade Espresso. You guys know I hate eyeliners. I really do. I'm sorry. I complain about them a lot. I just feel like we get them constantly. I will say, playing devil's advocate, I don't like getting this. I'm not gonna pretend like I do. But it's actually in the shade Espresso, so it's brown. So it's not a standard black eyeliner like we've been getting consistently, which I do have to appreciate. I will say if we were to get a colored eyeliner, I would prefer it to be a vibrant color. So then you actually can like kind of make like a really bold look with it. But you know, take what you can get. They're giving me Espresso. They're giving me a little bit of variation. And I will say, I actually genuinely like Lottie London as a brand. They're very affordable, but I do like their products, their quality. I've got a couple palettes from them and I really like them. So. I'm not thrilled with my bag. I like my mom's way better. I can already tell you like she's gonna be the winner, but it do be like that. Next thing, I also got the cooling algae eye serum. I saw that like little guy in the bottom and I was like, well, we've already talked about him, so I'm not gonna spend too much time on him. The last thing is the one that I chose and I'm actually pretty excited about it. It's very tiny. I was hoping it'd be a little bit bigger, but that's okay. It is, oh God, they got him like double packaged. I'm gonna have to perform some sort of surgery to get him out. This is the Oriza, God, why with that with the brands? Oriza Beauty Camo Shimmer Eyeshadow Quad. Really pretty. My God, he likes to, he's not quite as sturdy a packaging as the other one. A very similar shade down here, a little bit redder is what it looks like, a little bit more clay colored for the like compared to the one my mom got, but similar to that. And then you get three really nice little shimmer shades, one really dark one, one kind of medium toned one, and then one golden kind of one. I'm excited to test this little guy out. I think he's got some pretty things that you can do with him. I liked it, and I always like the fact that like sometimes they give you the options that have multiple eyeshadow colors in it. I think that's really nice. Yeah, my bag was a miss for me. I don't like it. I don't hate it. I'm not gonna complain about it. Ipsy's going through a whole bunch of changes right now, and I have to respect that, and I understand that's really challenging. So a lot of times I would really dig into them for this because I'm just not thrilled with mine. I don't feel like it went at all with my preferences. You're not always gonna have bags that win. I've been pretty consistently happy with their standard bags, so I'm really, as unthrilled as I am with it, I'm not gonna complain too much. My mom's bag, on the other hand, I actually genuinely like. If I had received her bag, I think I'd be a lot happier because it at least had two makeup items that I feel like are gonna get used more. The eyeliner for me, I just don't feel like it's gonna get used that much. Really, the palette's gonna be the one that I really focus on. So yeah, you know, it do be like that, but let's choose. So mom's bag's the clear winner in my opinion, but let's choose the items that I would pick in my bag separately. So I'm gonna go with my eyeshadow quad. I think that's about the only thing that I'm gonna choose that from my bag, but we'll see. Yeah, well, okay, yeah, no. Cause I'm gonna also go with the Tony Moly, the algae eye cream. I think I'm gonna get some good use out of that, actually. I know I kind of waved it aside when I pulled it on my bag. It's cause we already talked about it with my moms. You guys know how I feel. I've been using eye creams a lot and I think it's gonna be worthwhile to have. So yeah, so I'm kind of excited that I also got that one. Then I think I would actually choose her Sunday Riley cream, her lip color, and I know it's never gonna happen, but I would choose her eyeshadow. And if you say, well, they're never gonna send you two eyeshadows in one, because you're right, they would never do that. I said, okay, fine. If I can't choose the eyeshadow, I probably would choose her hair mask. It's kind of a toss up. The two hair masks, I'm like, well, they're probably both gonna be okay, but like, I probably would choose hers over mine. Yeah, that's how I feel. This month was just kind of like, not bad, just okay, good talk. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Definitely let me know. I love this series and everything because you guys tell me what you got in your bag, how you felt about your bag, if you liked my bag, if you didn't like my bag. I just would love to know your opinions. I like to hear your opinions about it, your opinions about Ipsy. I will say I have received my Ipsy Plus. I actually received it a couple days ago. I'm waiting for mom's. I hopefully will be here soon. She hasn't gotten notification about it yet. So that may take a little while to post. I did already film like me picking out my stuff. So you guys should know if you've seen that what I'm getting. But I am really excited to open it finally. I really want to see everything in it. I'm like, I'm so on edge because of the estate palette. When I chose it, I didn't realize it was Bailey Sarian's collab with them. And Bailey Sarian is like, she's like my favorite YouTuber and I watch pretty much all her videos. So literally I chose it. And then that day she posted her video and I like flipped out because I realized, oh my God, that's the palette I just chose. So I'm super excited about it. I know as soon as I finally unbox it, I'm going to do an eye look with her palette, but I'm waiting for mom. So I'm trying to be patient. I want to open it now, but I will not. I will be good. I will wait. I will continue the series because that's how we do here. Doesn't matter that they've changed. I'm staying the same for you guys. Yeah, so that's all coming up. If you guys are interested in checking that out, definitely make sure. Why can I never talk? I'm so sorry. Definitely make sure that you guys subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell so you see when we post our videos. And other than that, I hope you guys are all safe and healthy and you have a wonderful day and stay girly with a dark twist.